That's my boy. That's my little boy. With the rabbis all around him. That's my boy. 8 days old. Just 8 days old. With the rabbi and the mole. That's my boy. We make a kiddush on the wine, and we say a little prayer, and we pray to God to keep him safe from harm. We make a kiddush on the wine, and we say a little prayer, and we pray to God to keep him safe from harm. And that's my boy, that's my little boy, with his tallis and his tefillin. That's my boy, just 13, he's just 13, and now he's reading from the Torah. That's my boy. We make a kiddush on the wine, and we say a little prayer, and we pray to God to keep him safe from harm. We make a kiddush on the wine, and we say a little prayer, and we pray to God to keep him safe from harm. And that's my boy, that's my little boy. Now he's underneath the chuppah. That's my boy. So very young, so very young. With his bride, his wedding ring. That's my boy. We make a kiddush on the wine, and we say a little prayer, and we pray to God to keep him safe from harm. We make a kiddush on the wine, and we say a little prayer, and we pray to God to keep him safe from harm. And that's his boy. That's his little boy. With the rabbi all around him. That's his boy. 8 days old. Just 8 days old. With the rabbi and the mole. That's his boy. We make a kiddush on the wine, and we say a little prayer, and we pray to God to keep him safe from harm. We make a kiddush on the wine, and we say a little prayer, and we pray to God to keep him safe from harm. Thank you. How's our tape time? How much tape time we got left rolling here? You got another few minutes? Yeah? Give me some numbers here, like 5, 10. We got 10 more minutes of tape? Okay, now listen, all of you have been very, very special, first of all, for coming tonight. And we did Zadie already, okay? And Wait one second. You want to hear my booby? But I don't have a song called My Booby. I don't have that. You're all very special, and your grandchildren. We'll do it for everybody. Everyone's included in this. Okay. Not really. I had the privilege of doing many shows with him. I don't feel like I could do it. I very much respect his music, and I'll tell you something, between you and me.